Excellent, congratulations. They're gonna take you around. I'm sure that's how you really want to go. You're probably gonna go to the right.
All right, congratulations. 10th place in the 300 mile, 200-300 miles this year. How do you feel? Or your ninth? Oh, ninth place.
Oh, ninth place. I don't know. I just signed my name and yeah.
Yeah, so two really nice finishes in two different 300 mile races. How's it feel?
It feels pretty good, I think. What should I say? I think this race was pretty perfect for me, just taking it easy in the beginning and then using a lot of rest. And as we got going, I had all healthy dogs. I just started to make them run faster, and they seemed to keep that until the finish.
Yeah, you know, last year at the Kinnick, you were really nervous as your first real race outside of Bethel, and noticed the first bogus. You were nervous when we talked, and then when I talked to you on this race, it just really, you were calm and a lot more relaxed. So do you think that this racing several times, having some experience, helped you out?
Yeah, definitely. It's like 300 miles is a long way, and you, when you haven't done it before, you kind of have no idea on how it's gonna be like. So you will be nervous when you don't know what's in front of you.
Right.
But when you know that 300 miles is about, I don't know, 2 days, with not a lot of sleep or food, then you feel like it's.
You know what to expect.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, good. This trail was much different than the 300.
Yeah.
Tell us about the trail.
It was nice to run on snow. and a lot of more, like, different terrain than the Costco. The Costco was basically ice and flat. Yeah.
How'd your team do?
They did great. Yeah, as I said, we went slow in the beginning, and as we came half through, we just picked up the speed and made them run faster.
Well, we got a bunch of people watching in Norway, obviously, so you you better say hi into Norwegian to your folks back home.
Hallo, mamma, pappa, Patrick og Mats, og selvfølgelig Bessa, som sikkert min største fan. Ja, og alle venner rundt omkring.
All right, well, congratulations, Nick, on your second 300 mile. A really nice finish. Team looks great.
Thank you.
See ya. All right.